It is cold today in downtown Kitchener, but I am warmed by the idea of hyper-local literature. Hi, I'm Tanis McDonald, and on this episode of Watershed Writers, I'll be talking to the people from Textile magazine about that hyper-local literature, about community-engaged art, and about valuing process over product. I'll talk to Fitzam Arge, to Yasmin Namat Allah, and to Ashley Hind. So join us, won't you? 98.5 CKWR, March 16th at 6 p.m. What are we getting?